I'm Jessica Kruhl, and we caught up with Molly Sims here in New York City. She told us she's a great holiday gifter, she gave us some of her beauty tips, and she taught us how to pose for the camera. So we're getting ready for the holidays. So there's gonna be lots of parties happening. What is your go-to hairstyle for a holiday party?
You know, I really love braids. I'm very into now doing like the opposite of a bun braid, doing like a fishtail. I always love a high pony tricked into like a bun, and then you can put like some kind of like your mom's cool brooch or some kind of like little bit of a bling up there. I did this amazing gorgeous kind of butterfly for my wedding from Lorraine Schwartz, and it's always chic and very, very timeless.
Yeah, I saw it on your blog. You have a great beauty blog with your tips for hair. So you're doing glitter in the hair. What about for your makeup? Are you going to do glitter for that for your holiday party?
No, I'm not really like a glitter person on makeup. I think as you get older, definitely less is more. Cream, you know, people love a lot of shadow. On me, kind of makes me look heavy. So I definitely don't do much of a shadow unless it's like a cream shadow. I love a pop of a color on the cheeks and the lip. So probably my go-to for this one, I'm loving this like dark shade from Tom Ford. It's like kind of the Wicked for the lips.
Yes.
And it's really, really beautiful and chic, and then just great, a lot of mascara and a lot of curling your lashes.
You're doing probably a lot of holiday shopping as well for gifts for others. When you go shopping for the holidays, are you getting stuff just for others or do you pick something up for yourself as well?
You know what, I'm a good gift giver. The most important thing is give what you like. Like if you would like it and you would want it, then you should give it. Picture frames, candles, jewelry, something you own that you don't want anymore, that you're tired of.
No, I'm just joking.
Last year I did makeup for all my girls, and I'll either do like a lip color or a lip stain. This year I like the Neutrogena primer, which is great because it makes your foundation last a lot longer. Everyone always says like, what's your number one tip? And I'm like, primer, primer, primer.
You have a young baby at home. How has that changed your beauty routine? What new things are you doing to make it faster?
Well, it's interesting. Like I was late here for like 10 minutes because it changes everything having a baby. The biggest thing that's changed is my showers. I used to take like 30, 45 minute showers, and now I take like literally like 3 minute showers because like I'll have him in a space and like you'll like keep looking out to see if he's still in one place.
Like I said, we're getting ready for the holidays, which means lots of pictures. We're going to be taking pictures with the family and with friends. What are your tips from your modeling days for taking pictures?
Oh, just twist from your waist. So your hips should be this way. Your body should be this way. Cock the knee and chin down. So it's very... It works every time. And when you look at the photographer, you go like this. You tip up like this. That's the best tip I can give you.
Okay. So take a tip from Molly Sims and use lots of primer this holiday season. I'm Jessica Kruhl. Thanks for watching Bella Sugar TV.